the field, Meredith Marakovitz.
Thanks, Michael. Tommy, you came in an extremely tough situation, bases loaded, facing Josh Donaldson. What's your mindset when you come in that situation?
Be aggressive and attack. You know, these guys become a lot better hitters when you fall behind them and you dance around the zone. It gets them in a situation where they can drive pitches and they don't miss when they're over the plate. So you got to kind of dance, try not to dance around them, go aggressive and go after them.
Take me through that play where Russell Martin just kind of had a dribbler up towards the mound as you're coming through, and Gary Sanchez is coming up there as well.
Honestly, the one thing on my mind is, Gary, don't pick it up, because I got him beat to the plate. Just don't pick it up. And he bailed at the last second. I was able to scoop it up and touch the plate.
What type of feeling is there when you see Brett Gardner make that catch to get you out of the inning?
You know, to be honest with you, until he jumped up with his hand in the air, I thought he missed it, you know. But no, it's great. It's definitely a very relieving situation, especially come in bases loaded, to have him make a great play like that. Let you relax a little bit.
It seemed like emotions ran high throughout this one. How fortunate do you guys feel to come away with the win?
You know, we feel great. You know, in that situation, obviously he's not trying to hit him there. I know we got a couple guys in the series, so maybe they're trying to get even. But, no, I mean, it's, tensions run high. You got a bunch of guys playing a game that they love and they care a lot about. And, you know, it's part of the game. You know, we got them, they got us, and hopefully it's over with.
Tommy, thanks for the time. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
Send it back up to you, Michael.
All right, thank you, Meredith.